everyone, let's do some leaf rubbings. While on your nature scavenger hunt, why don't you try to find some leaves that we can use? Once you have your leaf, like I have one right here, you put it upside down under your paper. Then you take your crayon and rub it over top, and it will make your leaf appear. Keep rubbing. I found a really big leaf. Let's see if this one works. Once you're done, you'll have a paper full of beautiful leaves. And if you want to make it even more pretty, you can take paint and paint over top of this. Makes cool effects.